الحمد لله. My dear friends and all Muslim brothers, I just now post video about devotion to Salat, regarding devotion to Salat. First of all, I'll praise the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, how he recited Quran in Salat. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. The Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam recitation of the Quran in Salat. Auf Radhiyallahu Anhu narrates, I was once with the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He brushed his teeth with a miswak, performed his wudu, and he stood up for salat. I also availed of the opportunity to join him. He recited Surah Baqarah in his first rakat. He would pray for mercy when he recited any verse, extolling the grace of Allah, and would supplicate for divine forgiveness when reciting any verse referring to his wrath. He took as much time in ruku and sajda each as he had taken in qiyam. In ruku he recited Subhanazil Jabaruti wal Malakut wal Azmati. Glory to Allah, the Lord of Majesty, Sovereignty, and Magnificence. He recited the next three successive surahs in the remaining three rakats, and each rakat was about the same length as the first one. Subhanallah bihamdihi. Hazrat Hudhayfa radhiyallahu anhu also narrated a similar story about his salat with the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. The qirat, that is recitation of the Quran by the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam in the above mentioned four rakas amount to more than 1/5 of the whole Quran. Subhanallah. And the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam recited the Quran with proper intonation, that is tajweed, and would also pray and seek forgiveness after 11 verses. Again, his ruku and sajda also would last as long as his qiyam. We can thus have a fair idea of how much time he must have taken to say his salat. This can only be possible when salat is a source of great inner satisfaction and spiritual ecstasy. That is why the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has often been quoted as saying, "The comfort of my eyes lies in salat. The comfort of my eyes lies in salat." Subhanallah bihamdi. So my dear friends, wait for the next video, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.